Hello friends, so today we'll talk about a test known as HSG or hysterosalpingography, and in common language you can say it as tube test. This test basically is an x-ray based test in which we with the help of dye or contrast know about the patency of the fallopian tube. So basically, fallopian tubes are the structures which help the egg to travel from the ovaries to the uterus, where it gets fertilized and forms the embryo. If these fallopian tubes are blocked or partially blocked, then this transfer of egg from the ovaries is not possible and it is difficult to conceive and to get pregnant. So this test helps in those, for those couples which are infertile couple, which are trying since so many years but not able to conceive, and the rest of the tests are normal. So how this test is done? There are a lot of myths about these tests, that this is very, very painful and this you may require hospitalization. We do get patients who tell us that can we do it under general anesthesia, because they are so afraid to get this test. So let me make it all clear to you that this is not a very painful test. You do not require a general anesthesia for this test, and this is a clinic based test. There is no need of hospitalization. You can go after the test getting your report within 10 to 15 minutes. It just needs 5 to 7 minutes to do the whole test. So guys, don't get afraid of this test. It is an important test, and if you are having a difficulty, you should do it. See, now let me explain to you how this test is done. So the procedure is just takes 5 minutes. This is the uterus. This is the cavity of the uterus. This is the fallopian tube, one on each side. This is the ovary, which has multiple follicles, which releases egg. So what happens in HSG, we put a small thin rubber cannula into the vagina or the just opening of the uterus, and then insert the contrast into the uterine cavity. This fluid-like contrast goes into the uterine cavity and the fallopian tubes and then spills over. If and the same time we take the x-rays, this contrast is seen in the x-ray, and that tells you whether if the contrast is seen up till here, that means this tube is blocked. If it goes and then spillage of the contrast is seen, that means the tubes are patent, and this helps us to know the partial blockage, the level of the blockage, or any other problem in the tubes as well as in the uterine cavity, which can get corrected by surgical means, and there are increased chances of conceiving by resolving this problem. So this test is usually done immediately after the periods, maybe after 2-3 days, because then we are very sure that you are not pregnant at that time. And when it should not be done is when you are having bleeding, if you are pregnant, or if you feel that you can be pregnant, and thirdly, if you are not well. So what are the medications which are needed along with this test? One is, we do recommend to take a painkiller in half an hour to 1 hour before the test. You should be, you should have a good breakfast or lunch before the test, because many times we have seen patients to come fasting for this test, and then they get, you know, all kind of giddiness, dizziness at the time of test. So it is better to have your meal and then come prepared, take a painkiller. And we do recommend to take antibiotics in this test, because it is internal test. So we don't take the chances of you getting any kind of infection. So we give antibiotic prior to the test and recommend it to take for at least 3 to 5 days. The same way, we can evaluate fallopian tubes with the help of ultrasound as well. It is the same procedure, but we take ultrasound in spite of x-rays, and in ultrasounds we look for the flow of saline in the fallopian tubes and in the adnexa. So if the tube is patent, we see with the color Doppler a cascade of color flow in the adnexa, which tells us that fluid has come out of the fallopian tube, which tells you about the patency of the tube. So this is known as sono HSG rather than simple HSG. And sono HSG is again the less painful and less time consuming as HSG is. So guys, it is a painless test. It is a simple procedure which is hardly 5 to 7 minutes, and you should do it and don't get afraid of this test. We at Faith Diagnostic Center are doing this sono HSG and HSG test since last 11 years with good results, and we wish you good luck, and thank you so much for listening to this video. Thanks.